John and Danielle Wolf have a strong, secure marriage. They love spending time together and enjoy nights out, watching movies, attending plays, playing sports together like Race the Train and Hunt the Werewolf. The truth is, John and Danielle Wolf are vampires that were forcefully turned over 900 years ago. Now, they are going to have to confront the Sword of God, a group that was created by Pope Gregory IV in the 7th century for the sole purpose of defeating the physical manifestations of evil, and that includes vampires. Could their ability to adapt and change hold off death for another century? Or will they succumb to the forces of a heavily armed religious group who know their every weakness? Find out in book number one of the Eternal Nights series. Eternal Nights Book 1, Redemption, is available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.